Good morning, children. Already we are completed fifth lesson. So today you have to read question answers. These three question answers today you have to read. See how I am reading. You have to follow these, and without seeing you have to read and write. See, children, fifth lesson, systems in our body. First question, see, define organ system. A group of organs that works together to perform a specific function. Okay, here they are asking organ system definition. So organ system means a group of organs. Matha man body lo unna organs anni kalipi work chesthe, oka specific function chesthe ne, appudu adi organ system anantam. For example, skeletal system undi. Skeletal system lo different organs chustam manam. Avanni kalipi work chesthe ne kada specific function complete ayyedi. So here they are asking that one. Define organ system, a group of organs that works together to perform a specific function. Next, second question, see, children. Name the different organ systems in our body. We are having seven organ systems. Skeletal system, digestive system, circulatory system, nervous system, muscular system, respiratory system, and urinary system. And third question, mention the important organs of the respiratory system. You know already, every system has some parts. So some organs they are having. So that type of systems already we know. So here they are asking respiratory system. In respiratory system, we are having the organs, nose, windpipe, and lungs. Okay, children. So today you have to read these three question answers.